Started Bobby's Tattoo. It's my Amy Winehouse. I made this tattoo when I was really drunk. I went to see that movie about Amy. I got super wasted. I fell asleep. I woke up, got wasted more, cried like a bitch because of Amy. And I went to any fucking studio on the corner, Candy Studio. I was drunk as fuck, and I really wanted this Emmy. So the guy was probably fucking practicing on me, and he charged me shitload of money for this, crap. But next morning I woke up, and I was like, what the fuck is this, man? But this tattoo reminds me of my usage of Amy and one of my friend, mastermind of tattoo, big shot, to cover it, to fix it, so it don't look like crap. And I do want to keep my tattoo to remind me where I was and my love for Amy. So today I'm super grateful, and this tattoo reminds me a lot of things. Some things can never be changed. Acceptance is the key of the existence. I am nice, see your life. Brotherly love, man. Namaste.